The last song was called Gray Cat on an Old Tennessee Farm.